The on-ice officials, the referees are Kelly Sutherland and John McIsaac. The linesman, Kyle Flemington and Scott Cherry. As Ovechkin brings it into the offensive zone, Weidman at point position, forced down the dasher by Wilson. Tyler Toffoli, two-man game with Suzuki. Backdoor look. Drouin did not shoot that one from the severe angle. Samsonov will cover up. Petrie winds and drives, deflected down wide of Samsonov. As the Caps do the job on their first killing situation of the night. Dowd stutter steps around Petrie to his forehand. He fanned on it there. Stuffs on the backhand. Score! This one tonight giving the Caps the 1-0 advantage over the guests from Montreal. Karlsson using the boards to get it out. Kuznetsov strolling in. Evgeny Kuznetsov back pass for Ovechkin. Stopped by Allen. A sharp angle bid from Poehling, who had a couple of goals last time out against Nashville. This is Poehling, 25 in the white.
He's got a wicked shot. Beware of that.
Toffoli from point blank range. Snuffed by Samsonov. A bullet drive from Weidman just missed the top corner. Shots on goal unofficially 2-2 as Allen sweeps this one around. He gave it up. Washington works the cycle. Click it back for Van Riemsdyk. Drive blocked as Anderson was stepping out into the shooting lane. On to Scarbosa, playing his first Capitals game this season. Scarbosa and Malenstein brought in from the American Hockey League's Hershey Bears. Long-range wrister gloved by Allen. He'll hang on. Samsonov to the bench. Orlov with a great move on the toe drag. He didn't shoot it in time. Ovechkin will. A rip right on. Allen made the save. And the whistle comes here. The tripping call will be made.
And entering the zone under control.
Kuznetsov almost found the tape of Protas there. He's looking once more. Hesitates. Fidgets. Better shooting lane. Feeds for a Karlsson rocket that's in the corner. Top shelf. John Karlsson.
And John Karlsson has himself a power play goal. One more look. And there's the weird change of direction off of Paquette and up and over the right shoulder of the goaltender. The Capitals had close to a minute of zone time.
Montreal in the visiting white sweaters. Dowd turns the cage. He had Hathaway all alone. There's a feed. And it was Allen making a fine stop there.
That's a 10-beller.
Scarbosa, cross rink, Orlov. Pad save for Allen. Huge rebound is cleaned up. But not cleared. It deflects in. The definition of an own goal.
I think it's going to be Scarbosa. Right off his body and in. And surprise the goaltender off the initial stop. Here's a look at it. Scarbosa will get credit for the goal off of him. And then off the Montreal defender in front. The Caps will have a 3-0 lead. Scarbosa will get credit. Romanoff gets the last redirect past Allen, as surprised as anybody.
Caps getting into that five-man cycle. Kuznetsov overlapping with Ovechkin. Beautiful look here. Long drive deflected. It paddles around and clangs out. Allen sniffed that out for Montreal. Dowd, nice look inside there for Hathaway. One more for Strong. Backhander stopped by Allen. Ferravari, both of his tallies this season at home. Gallagher turning. Gallagher run to the ditch there by Ferravari. Off this turnover, Evans fires. He scores. Jake Evans gets a gift and he pots it.
He sure did. That will be an unassisted goal. Running pretty hot for Montreal offensively. Here's Karlsson trying to go up the middle. Misfires to try to get it to McMichael. He tries to cup it down. An unassisted goal will go to Evans.
Don't wait. Bid now. Kuznetsov was excellent on the draw in Seattle, and that has continued tonight as he wins 8 of his first 9. We are underway in the second. That was kept in nicely by Karlsson. Ovechkin swept it through the paint. Kuznetsov back to Ovechkin. Flushed out by Armia. Protas. Pinched along the boards. Nice centering pass. Ovechkin one more. Karlsson, gorgeous look! And it's a slam dunk for Kuznetsov!
And then he just fires it at the post. Look at Protas to Ovechkin. Ovi back to the point to Karlsson. Ovi will get his second assist. And then Kuzi, a little stick work around the post, and he puts it home. the Caps have got their three-goal lead back because of a good forecheck by their top trio.
Beautiful feed from Carlson.
And I've said it many a time, I thought he would have been on the team last year. He's that good.
Save for the big man, Zdeno Chara. Mm-hmm. Evans turns, Evans wraps, and Samsonov got his skate back to the post. Slotted here for a Lekkonen backhand. Ilya Samsonov to save. Evans a few moments ago, this was close.
He was looking for his second good strong put.
Hathaway, two against three. Van Riemsdyk will try his hand at it. Poke checked at the attacking line. Quick up. Drouin, two on one developing. Caulfield on the delay. Let's it go. That one missed high. Follow-up chance at Samsonov. Gets back in the nick of time.
I think he threw up his hands like he had scored there, Drouin.
Definitely a tough one for Samsonov to track.
Look at this. Unbelievable. He has an empty net. And he thought it's in.
Fantastic work from Samsonov. And he, you know what? You know what?
Yeah. I think that's going to be a goal.
It is a 4-2 Washington advantage. After 40 minutes, four different goal scorers on the board for the guys in red who are back home for a quick two-game homestand. A poke check from Samsonov was waiting. Ilya back in the cage for Washington so far with 13 stops. As the Habs ruined his lengthy... Back to point position. Bouncing it free. Two on one opening up. Ovechkin closing with Wilson. Ovechkin feeds. Wilson scores! A beautiful look from the grade eight.
I've got to get out. I've got to challenge Alex Ovechkin, and he's going to put a dart over my shoulder for a highlight reel goal. He fakes out everybody, and it's where he made that pass. Everybody's thinking... shot, including the defenseman. There's Ovi, and then the pass. The no-look pass, a wide, empty net.
Stalled at the attacking zone. Point position, Orlov around Anderson. Dowd gets involved. Dmitry closing. Fires. Score! The ricochet in front. Orlov sent it on the way. Hagelin was setting the screen. It's 6-2.
Good things are going to happen. Here's Dmitry. In front is Hagelin, and there comes the shot. Sure looked like it hit the D-man who was trying to cover in front of the net. Chris Weidman, who's trying to get all over Hagelin, and Orly will take it. One more look. The lift of the stick there, but off the right skate of...
With 12:41 to go in the third, a 6-2 Washington advantage. As Evans rolls it right in there for Gallagher, stonewalled by Samsonov.
He should have held on to that puck. He just sort of chunked it off the heel, made it rather routine for Sammy.
Protas on the feed, Ovechkin with a rip, and Allen shuffled over on the angle there. Kuznetsov on the overlap with Ovechkin, nothing there. Evans snares, moves the puck for Gallagher on the head. Man, is that onside? A score for Drouin.
I agree with you. Look,
pardon me, Lekkonen. Lekkonen ahead of the field, 62, not 92.
Here it is in the neutral zone, and it's hard to pick him up if it's behind him or not, but he breaks in and puts it five hole. The Capitals have already looked at it. Lekkonen on the board late, 6-3.
Jensen's going to hide back behind the cage. The Capitals improved to 12-3-5. They down Montreal, 6-3.